All right, thanks, Bobby. We want to get to a 10 News alert right now out of Hernando County. Deputies say a 16-year-old has been arrested for a mass shooting threat against Central High School that's in Hernando County.
Investigators say the teen posted a photo of an assault rifle on Snapchat with a caption hinting that a shooting was imminent. Deputies say the boy admitted posting the photo and thought it would be funny.